everybody back to my channel. My name is Gladwell Kozak. Today I just want to do a little bit of an impromptu video. I just want to show you the tour of my little humble kitchen, which I love, because at the end of the day, the kitchen is the heart of the home and everybody loves their kitchen. However, it may not be perfect, but it's where so many things happen. And I will just like to just give you that little tour, and I hope you will enjoy. So this is the view of my kitchen from one end. So here we have the sink, and pardon me, this is going to be our meal, dinner. So I'm just leaving there to defrost. The lovely part of the kitchen is when I'm standing at the sink, I'm washing the dishes, and I'm looking out in the garden. At the moment, it's winter time and it's really wet outside. So other than just having a good sight to look at, it's not a lovely place to go out. But as it's going to be getting warmer, so we'll be looking forward to even making more videos while we're outside just having a good family time. I still do have my Christmas decoration, which I will need to be getting rid of. I'm going, actually, after this video, I'm going to shopping to get some new house plants. Unfortunately, we live in a small house where the washing machine is integrated into the kitchen, so we do our clothes in the kitchen as well, our laundry in the kitchen. So this is my kind of like go-to breakfast, or kind of like a second breakfast if I'm not going to be having lunch. So I usually use this one together with some chia seeds, and as you can see, these are chia seeds and linseed mixed together. I made some apple and orange juice for dinner later. So here I have my little bits, that is the salt and pepper and other things. So this end of the kitchen is where we have the kitchen space, counter for preparing the meals, and we have the spices that we use more often. The other spices are in the cabinets, but these are our go-to. So the salt, we have the pepper, and we have toasted sesame oil, which my husband uses, and we have white vinegar. These are just some pictures that we brought back from Poland, and I just love them. And we have chili flakes, we have breadcrumbs, and we have some more peppercorns. I have my, on this container, I put my raisins, which I also use for my breakfast together with the berries. And these are nuts, so there's tea, coffee and sugar, and this is the containers which we do the juicing in. And I have my sugar, my salt for cooking, and the container for the pasta. And there we have my juicing machine, as well as all the utensils that I need for cooking and the rest of it, baking and a little bit of other things. So I'm not going to be showing you in my drawers because they are a bit of a disaster, so that will be for another day. But yeah, mainly I put my plates in here. I put my tablecloth, my kitchen cloth. I put my spoons, plates and forks and everything else, and those other little bits. Yeah, that's why I'm saying I'm not going to show you that, because everything is just in needs organization, and that's something that I'm planning to do come spring. And there is a souvenir that we brought back when we went last time to Poland. That is in 2 years ago, 1.5 years ago. So it's just a souvenir, really. And yeah, I have some house plants. These ones, I need to change them because they are pretty much looking worn out. My husband is the one who tends to take care of the house plants. These are Christmas decorations, really, which we need to get rid of. And on this other side of the kitchen is where now everything happens in terms of cooking, baking, making our breakfast, and where the fridge is situated. So I'll just give you a view from afar, and then I'll walk you through the little bits. So here we have the fridge, which, as I showed you last time when I was doing the cleaning, it's pretty much the same. Nothing has changed much. It's only that it's empty because it's the weekend and I will be going out food shopping today, later in the day. So this is where our kettle is for boiling, for making tea and coffees. As you can see, I love the color green. It doesn't matter what kind of green, but all shades of green, they work for me. So I just love green. And yeah, I keep on getting green stuff. I think I will have to stop at some point. And then here we do have the cooker. This is where all my cooking happens, my baking. I love that after you've already cooked, you've done all your bits, you can put down the glass cover and just cover your bits after everything is all nice and cleaned and washed away. And yeah, so I just try as much as possible to just keep everything nice and neat. But I promise you, the drawers are not in a good condition. So believe me, I will be needing another video where I will be doing the real organization, decluttering and cleaning. So here we have our bread tin. So here we tend to have three different kinds of loaves of bread, because I have sourdough, my husband and daughter, they have brown bread, my son has white bread, so everybody tends to have all sorts of everything. So other than that, yeah, that is basically, in a nutshell, my little kitchen where all the magic happens. And I hope you like this video, and hope to see you next time. This, guys, is my pantry, but I wouldn't dare to show you because it's such a mess. That is for another day. I will need to organize and do a proper video where I will be showing you I'm decluttering, I am cleaning up, I am organizing. That is my project when summertime project. That is my plan for summer, if everything is going to work out, as especially if we won't be able to be going anywhere for holidays, so I want to do the pantry and yeah, make it lovely, make it family friendly, make it user friendly actually. And yeah, so if you enjoyed this house or kitchen tour, do give us a thumbs up, a like, tell me if you like more videos like this. One of these good days I will just give you a good proper house tour and we'll go from there. Otherwise, thank you for now. Bye.